Alright, sorry for the sudden stop to the previous part. I don't know if this is the right guy for this section. Oh, wait a minute. So if I touch this lava, I don't die. Okay, good to know. Now, the thing is, I need a platform to be able to float, for example. Which is maybe what I should have done from the beginning. Still requires a little precision here. Because the moment you get grabbed by those tentacles, I guess, you die. So I'm saving now. Oh, there is a boss. This guy doesn't shoot upwards. Baggy does. And it is insta-kill. You kidding me? So everything insta-killed you at this point. Yeah, I was with full health, pretty much. Okay, just wanna know... Duck. That's a weak point, as I thought. So just for clarification, yeah, the machine kills you instantly. Wow. Okay, I can still shoot the core with this guy. I'm assuming this laser is the most powerful thing. The most powerful way of attacking in this game. Alright. So, if that's what we have, then it is not too terrible. Unless they start with some bullshit change of pattern. Doesn't seem to be the case just yet. At least I'm shooting consistently. And in terms of damage, I'm just fine. Wait, weren't you able to do this attack? Well, I don't think I'll be able to do anything right now. Yep. Maybe I should have done it earlier. Attack with the girl. This ball that you can control. Alright. Bounces away when in contact with certain parts. Those misses are super annoying. I'll keep doing what I was doing. Might take ages. Wait. It isn't over, huh? Yeah, the toad face. So I do have to jump. It's hard to tell where is really safe and where isn't. This is not the best position because you need to go back to avoid those lasers later. I mean, if you jump slightly higher than you should, fucking die. And from this position, it is impossible to hit him. What about... Aha. Yeah, but I gotta kill him before he actually do the laser thing. Can I duck there? Good question. Maybe I might end up being safe, and probably this would have been the solution from the very beginning. At least from missiles, or I'm safe enough. No, it still kills me. So what if I get hurt by missiles on purpose and use it as invincibility frames? Oh yeah, I forgot, they almost don't exist. Is this safe? If I jump higher? Yeah, but I take more damage from the missiles. There's always a catch in everything in this game. Should allow me to jump upwards. I mean, shoot upwards. Jump upwards, alright. That's a new one. But yeah, this guy having two faces is exaggerated, to say the least. Isn't this the final boss? I mean, I know there is another, like, fight later, but... isn't the guy piloting the robot or whatever? Shit, I'm almost dead. Okay, I'm seriously considering to redo the battle. All right, you can get more shots by doing this. And it is safer in a way. It's probably slower. Okay, even when shooting the laser, I'm able to deliver some hits. Yeah, it will take forever though. This girl's attack, I'm sure he has a better use. Oh man, it's so discouraging. Nobody but Bucky is able to shoot upwards, which is dumb. Alright, I'm doing what I did at first. Which is shoot the core and get killed. No, that's not what I had in mind. It's a shame that charge laser cannot be shot upwards. Or even while jumping. That would solve a lot of problems. Greedy. so much easier to get hit by missiles. Oh my god. So this is why I actually don't have the best memories out of this game, especially in the later part of it. It gets super brutal. It's pretty much like those first-timer Mega Man players that without knowing the weaknesses, they have pretty hard time. I was ducking all the time. Maybe it was registering me shooting first instead of ducking. Again, it's not even the difficulty to the boss, it's excessively long. I forgot about the fucking laser. Can I shoot the head immediately? Oh man. No, you can't. So you are forced to destroy the core first and then the head. Yeah, I did something, but... Yeah, you need to fucking jump, or else you won't do anything. At least I have more health than before. Kinda. At some point I will have to get under him and shoot him in the head with Bucky. But after a while, because in one cycle I won't be able to defeat him. So I do need to shoot him a few times in advance. At this point, you don't even know where he's gonna land anymore. I know there must be another good method to defeat this guy faster, more effectively. I actually plan on being suicidal and go for the head. Otherwise, I will have to hit him with a duck a few more times. Yeah. At least another cycle. Oh man. How long have I been in this fucking battle? 20 minutes now? Probably not that long, but dude, it's so fucking annoying because I need to deal with the missiles and also try to shoot the guy in an angle. Alright, should I go for the suicide now? At this point, I don't even know anymore where he's gonna fucking land. Alright. Also, these guys have way too much health. that boss battle was fucking stupid. Anyway. Jenny, this is the core, Captain. The magma is stored here. I've got to blow this two-bit tanker, guys. And now it comes the annoying level. So that talks about a game that is actually longer than I thought or that I remembered, personally. Center of magma tanker. Yeah, this is what I thought. And remember here, you need to use the ability of this guy quite a bit. And of course, there is plenty of insta-kill. Excuse me? What's the right moment? Actually, let me see where it's safe first. Okay, you're given around 3 or 4 seconds to actually do the climbing with the duck. But it gets stuck. Awesome. Okay. And it died anyway by stepping on it. By the side of the spike. Okay, when he is, it's like Ninja Gaiden. When he's climbing, he doesn't really keep climbing to get up there all the way, but you have to make an additional jump. So maybe this is not the guy. Maybe Bucky is the guy. I don't know who's the guy anymore, you know? Dude, this is just the first room. To make matters worse, okay. I think I got it. That was unnecessarily difficult. And I totally jumped. Well, now I jumped, but into nothingness. What's better here? I think back is high jump. Nothing is safe. Oh my god. So yeah, I'm not enjoying this anymore. Where am I supposed to go anyway? I don't think this guy is gonna be of any help. I'm telling you. That first jump is difficult alone. Forget about touching those spikes in from any direction. Any attempt for a normal jump will result in you dying. How did he do it the first time then? Floating, right? Mere luck. Okay, I get the idea, I guess. I mean, if at least they didn't... Well, the spikes weren't insta-kill. That would be some fun platforming. Whoa! Surprise. Yeah, I needed to go left. probably the duckies who I need in this section. Bad idea. Yeah, I guess that's the way to go, but... And now we have to do it again. For no good reason, other than just making your life miserable. Should have stayed there. Okay, I see the trick here. Hey you, I hate you, I hate you too for making this so fucking impossible. So we're even. Are you another insta-kill thing? That'll make this even more fun. No, it's not insta-kill, but... Okay. I think anybody would do there. Yeah. Figured. Oh, good job. Here, there's no gravity that can help me out, so I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. Everything hurts me now. Awesome. Alright, and here, I guess you gotta use Bucky with not a very high jump, or else you should know what happens. Okay. Oh, this fucker. It almost killed me with only two hits. And considering that this game has pretty much no invisibility frames, just get them past. Float over them or something like that. Being a coward, that's the plan. Dude, I lost half of my health in 1 second. Wow. Probably it could be as simple as just doing this. Maybe you're not supposed to kill these guys in the first place. And I cannot even make a simple jump anymore, even though it was made so it wasn't a simple jump. Confident. I ignored that there were still more of those capsules. Okay. A regular jump would have done it. This game doesn't want to end. I mean, I knew that it was long in the second part of it, but... Some sections specifically make this game not very pleasant. Anymore. I don't need the power, right? At this point, so let's go for the safe route. I'm dead. I see the trick. What about using the floating guy instead? It doesn't go up, huh? doesn't want to be an obedient video game. Yeah, the problem is, when it charge up, any character stays in place. Yeah, maybe I needed to make just a short jump. Here I need a ducky. The girl is the one I've been using the least. So who knows, maybe her laser actually was more powerful than the guy with glasses talking about that specific boss that got me stuck for like 15 minutes. Alright, I'm gonna make my way around, I guess. I'm still touching the spikes. I did it. Now what? Okay, I have an idea though. Actually, let's just jump with Bucky. That's better. I haven't even reached the part that annoyed me the most back in the day. Here's the one. So you basically gotta stay in a specific place. So when it switches... Okay, I think I understand somehow. Ducky, right? That's our man in this situation. Oops. But yeah, basically the objective is to make it through the other side. And as this thing is rotating, you know where to go, but you have to stand in specific places of this thing. So the moment it rotates, you are in a position so you can advance. So at some point I will need to make a higher jump or something. Oops. Barely have any time though to do anything at all. See what I'm saying? Suicide's not an option. Okay, there's one place where I imagine I should go. Barely had any time though to react. Too high. Up there, you know? Let's try this again. Oh, what if I stay up here? Oh, shit! I'm stuck again. Oh, okay. If I get all the way up there, I die. So I need to pay attention to where the Yeah, there is where the exit is, or the way to the exit is. Not here. So now... Oh, maybe I know where to go? Aha! Oh my god! At the last second, but I think I got it. I think I'm reading through it. Okay, I think I'm reading through it. Slowly. So bear with me. Yeah, there is more of this. Can I actually get rid of this laser shooter? No, I cannot. Oh, that's not the exit? Yes, it is. Or maybe it is making me loop? No. Alright, that laser... Wait a minute. So if I die, where do I restart? I don't know. I'm just saying suicide is an option. Even though I almost made it to the exit, do you see that? Interesting. I forgot where I was staying, though. Please don't make me do the entire section. There you go. That's a good video game. Even though I've been criticizing it a lot in the last section. Oops. Why did I think that I needed to go down? That's a problem when I try to think. Wow, that was easy. Are you sure it's not looping? And I'm actually making progress. Actually, this display looks different, so that's why I'm not... hopeful that... this will make me win. Alright, this is very similar to the first... thing. Trust me, I do not like taking hits. Nice.